has been calling this is to deceive, it's deception. You get what I'm saying? To throw you off, and you can tell those that are going to be destroyed. It doesn't even make any sense anymore. Keep going on verse 12.
The night is far spent, the day is at hand. Let us therefore cast off the works of darkness, and let us put on the armor of light.
There you go, keep going, one more.
Let us walk honestly as the day, as in the day, not in rioting and drunkenness, not in chambering and wantonness, not in strife and envying.
So he's asking us to change our ways and walk righteously. Not to walk like the white man, not to sit here and be envious of his things, not to do these things, to let them things go. Pull your pants up. But you don't want to hear it. Get what I'm saying? They don't want to hear it. They won't do that. Then when they want to sit here and let a white man takes you, slits your throat, steals your organs, then you finish. You don't sit and say, oh, we're supposed to love the man. No, you're not.
Love your enemy.
You get what I'm saying? Confusion. But our people are sitting there destroyed for these things. Yeah. Trying to be like them. And their destruction. It's going to be their payment. Their ass on the line. They laugh and smoke and do it all. You know what I'm saying? Do what they want. They know their time is over. They running out of money. Everything's finished for them. Who else? Did you ask? There you go. Oh, go ahead. Bring your precept out.
Revelations. Chapter 22, verse 14. Blessed are they that do his commandments.
That's right. What?
That bless they what? May have right to the tree of life.
Rewind that one more time.
Blessed are they that do his commandments.
Okay.
That they may have right to the tree of life.
Does that say, blessed are they that believe in Jesus?
Nope.
No, it says, blessed are they that do his commandments. But those people don't want to do their commandments. They want to be gay. They want to be transsexual. They want to have extra genders built up. They want to create these things and then wonder why the Most High God is going to destroy their ass. Right. Keep going.
And may enter in through the gates into the city. For without are dogs and scorners and whoremongers and murderers and adulterers and whoever so loveth and maketh a lie.
And everything walking around here being corrupt, being lost, being hoes.
Right.
Being harlots,
right.
Being transsexual,
right.
Having sex with women,
right.
Sitting there selling yourself,
right.
Then wonder why
teach up.
That's
all
right.
Kinds of shit running around.
Bring it out.
Nasty ass hoes.
That's
nasty
right.
Ass men.
Yep.
Doing this that's shit. Walking around as sluts.
Okay.
Sick of this place.
Gotcha.
Who else got something?
The book of Ephesians, chapter 5, verse 14. Wherefore he saith, awake, thou that sleepest, and arise from the dead, and Yahweh shall give thee light.
That's right.
He's asking you to wake up. Follow the commandments. Read the Bible. Stop staring at your TV. Stop looking at that programming. Your cell phones, programming your head. He's asking you to come away from those things. Have some self-respect. Got our women out here half naked. Got our men sagging their pants acting like girls. This is backwards.
Bring it out.
Go ahead.
Verse 15. See that ye walk circumspectly, not as fools, but as wise.
What's this?
Duncan's
got on 1 Corinthians.
Huh?
Want that or
open pie?
1 Corinthians chapter 6, verse 9. Know ye not that the unrighteous shall not inherit the kingdom of God?
Wait. Say that one more time.
Know ye not that the unrighteous shall not inherit the kingdom of God?
Oh, okay. The unrighteous won't inherit the kingdom of God. So keep going.
Be not deceived, neither fornicators. Nor idolaters, nor effeminate, nor abusers of themselves with mankind.
Right. All these things you see walking around here.